aching and you're hurting pretty good. This morning's got you feeling like you never thought you would. You've tried it all from Tylenol to vitamins and more, but I'll let you in on something that'll cure it all for sure. I said it's beer for breakfast, the hangover remedy, the only one that's guaranteed to end your misery. You know I've heard a lot of different sorts of wives' tales recipes, but down here in Texas, it's beer for breakfast. I've seen them all hunched over praying to that toilet seat, and I know when all they had to do was pop the top and drink. Make sure it's cold, cause warm beer only magnifies the hurt, but I'll let you in on something that'll cure it all for sure. I said it's beer for breakfast, the hangover remedy, the only one that's guaranteed to end your misery. You know I've heard a lot of different sorts of wives' tales recipes, but down here in Texas, it's beer for breakfast. I've seen them all hunched over praying to that toilet seat, and I know when all they had to do was pop the top and drink. Make sure it's cold, cause warm beer only magnifies the hurt. Yeah, one sure helps, but two cold beers is guaranteed to work. I said it's beer for breakfast, the hangover fix, the only remedy that's guaranteed to do the trick. You know that whiskey's way too risky and you probably just get sick, so down here in Texas, it's beer for breakfast. Come on. Breakfast.